and welcome back to Login Helps. We all have our contacts, and these contacts are displayed in our contact list of the Telegram app or any other application, whether they use that app or not. So, we will not be able to see the name of the people who do not use Telegram. We might want to remove the contacts from the list and not see any profiles or IDs. For this purpose, we can simply delete contacts in Telegram. To learn doing so, watch the video till the end and subscribe to our channel for more updates from us. To delete contacts on Telegram, go to your app and tap it open. Now go to the menu bar on the top left corner and find contacts and tap on it. Or you can simply tap on the pencil button on the bottom right corner from the home screen. From the contact list, tap on the contact you want to delete. Click on the name of the contact on the top, which will open the profile of the contact. Now click on the three dots on the top right corner and select delete contact. In the pop-up window, select OK to delete the contact, and your contact will be deleted. Hope this video was helpful to you. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have any questions or feedback. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. I'll be back with more videos soon. Thank you for watching.